Good morning, Beacon Church. It's Ricky here. I'm one of the worship leaders here at Beacon Church, and I want to welcome you this morning to the worship part of our online service today. Might be morning for you, but right now it's late, hence the dingy lighting. I do apologise for. And as I was preparing for this evening, I was just aware that I'd not given much time to do so. I'd not given much time to God to invest in actually enjoying worshiping him as I prepare this music for you on Sunday. And yet in spite of that, actually God was able to meet me in that, and I was really able to encounter God in this time. And I hope that actually in the short time that you give this morning in worship, that you would do the same, and you'd be open to God speaking to you. God wants as much of our time as we have to give. But even when we start giving small amounts, actually God can still speak to us. So I'd encourage you, even if you're feeling busy, like perhaps I am at the moment, still try and make that time for God, because he can still speak to you, and you can still grow in faith through that. So I'm just going to pray for us before we start. So Lord Jesus, I just want to thank you for this opportunity to worship, and although we are not physically together, actually we are together in spirit. And we pray that we would have ears open to hear and eyes open to see what you have to show and tell us today. And like the lyrics of the first song we're going to sing today, pray that we would come thirsty to hear what you have to say, and just eager to show you the praise that you deserve. Amen.
Thirsty, and all who are weak, come to the fountain and dip your heart in the streams of light. Let the pain and the sorrow be washed away. Come, Lord Jesus.
Thank you. That is who you are.